Long after cessation of hostilities in war zones, landmines and unexploded bombs remain. They wait silently for contact to go off. Every 30 minutes, someone, somewhere in the world, gets killed or injured by an encounter with this deadly debris. In Southeast Asia, an accident happens every day, shattering lives, hopes, and dreams. Clear Path International wants to help bring an end to this tragedy and reduce suffering among the innocent victims of war's destructive legacy. With support from donors in the United States, Canada, and Europe, this fast-growing grassroots nonprofit is helping mine-affected communities in three countries cope with the everyday threat they face. Vietnam is no longer a war, but a country where the guns are silent. But for many Vietnamese, more than 100,000 since 1975, the war continues in the form of the everyday threat of hidden explosives. Accidents happen when farmers tend to their crops, when workers dig for a foundation, or, much too often, when children find a strange-looking object near their school.
This is what we call a BLU-2636. BLU is the Air Force acronym for Bomb Live Unit. This is a cluster munition. It is dropped in lots of up to and over 1,800 at a time.
Is this what kills most kids?
This is what kills most of the children or the adults around here. This and the 40-millimeter grenade.
Those who are not killed by their accidents are often horribly disfigured and left with little means to provide for their already impoverished families. These innocent victims of a war long since past face being outcasts who are dependent on others for their basic survival. Clear Path has responded with hospital supplies donated by medical institutions in the United States and Canada. In the first 2 years of its existence, Clear Path sponsored the removal of more than 1,500 lethal explosives that posed a threat or an obstacle to farming and development in Central Vietnam's former DMZ. When an accident does occur, Clear Path gives support to survivor families in the form of medical assistance, prosthetics and rehabilitation, special scholarships and income-generating grants. Unlike Vietnam, where the fighting has ceased, the Thai-Burma border region is the scene of constant clashes between ethnic Burmese rebels and the government in Rangoon. Here, Clear Path supports the work of the Mae Tau Clinic in Mae Sot, which offers health care to Burmese refugees injured by landmines. Clear Path is sponsoring the construction of a rehabilitation ward for mine survivors and funds the budget for on-site production of much-needed prosthetic legs for mine amputees in this remote area. With additional grants, Clear Path also plans to train mine survivors to work at the clinic and set up a special fund to offer orthopedic surgery to Burmese mine survivors who do not qualify for medical treatment at Thai hospitals. The killing fields still exist in Cambodia in the form of millions of landmines and unexploded bombs from 3 decades of civil war. In this country, one of the poorest and most devastated in Southeast Asia, one in every 236 Cambodians is a mine accident survivor, the highest per capita number in the world. As a result, hospitals are overburdened with victims seeking assistance. As in Vietnam, we have a strong medical supplies donation program and also a vocational skills training program in rural Cambodia. Through its partner, Cambodian Volunteers for Community Development, Clear Path is training mine victims in employable vocations such as sewing, computer data entry, small engine repair, and appliance repair.
Yeah, a lot of the landmine survivors are in isolation. They have no idea that they are one of tens of thousands of people that have suffered the same kind of accidents. So the vocational training provides not only the skills training but the emotional support to raise up their self-esteem and replace the dignity that was lost after the accident.
ClearPath International is making a difference in the lives of accident survivors and their communities in Southeast Asia. But there's much work to be done to reach the innocent victims of wartime ordnance, rebuild their shattered lives, and make their communities safe from the threat of landmine accidents. We invite you to join us in our efforts.
You can reach ClearPath International at www.clearpathinternational.org or at P.O. Box 945, Dorset, Vermont 05251.
Let ClearPath International be a channel for your compassion.